Hello class 4th, today we are going to start a mathematics chapter. The chapter name is Time, that is a chapter number 9. So see students, in a chapter number 9, what is this? This is a clock. What is this? This is a clock. See, this is also be a clock. Okay, so you see in a clock there are a 3 hand, right? So the bigger one is called a minute hand, which is in a red color. In a blue color, that is a smaller one, that is called a hour hand. And the very thinny hand is called a second hand. Means the bigger hand shows the minutes, the smaller one shows the hour, and the red pink one shows the second hand, okay, which shows the seconds. One is a minute, one shows the minutes, second shows the hours, and third shows the seconds. Okay, see, here is a watch in which 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 numbers are shown. See, there 11 to 1, that is a smaller one. And see, in a previous I told you that the bigger one shows the minute hand. See, here bigger one is on a 3. 3, we start from 12, we equate 5. 12 to 1, 5 minutes. 5 to 10, 5 to 2, 10 minutes. 10 to 3, 15 minutes. So, it is little bit upward to 3. Okay, to let us suppose that this is a 14. Okay, so what is the time? And the small hand shows the hours. Small hand shows the R. So see, it is on a 12 and big one is on a 3. That is, what is the time? Time is a 12 into 15. Okay, then you also said it 14 minutes past 12. 14 minutes past 12. Okay, see, here is a exercise 9.2. Here is a timetable shows, time shows before noon it is AM and after noon it is PM. Means midnight 12 to noon 12. The time is AM. We have to equate it is in a AM. And from noon to midnight it is in a PM. Now see question number, write as AM. We have to write this term in AM, that is 10 past 5. 10 past 5 minutes, past 5 minutes, past 10 past means 10 minutes. 10 minutes and 5, that is 5. 5 hour and 10 minutes. We have to convert it into AP. We write as AM. So you have to put AM at a last. Means 10 past 5 is equals to 5:10 a.m. What time do you take a lunch? What time do you take a lunch using a.m. or p.m.? See, I told you in the last that 12 midnight to 12 noon is a.m. and 12.1 minute is start p.m. Okay, so we take a lunch approximately at a 2 o'clock. So what is that time that we write in a PM? So 2 o'clock we write in a PM. See, there is a 24 hour clock conversion sheet. So when we have to convert into 24 hour clock, means in a 24 hour clocks there are time 1, 2, 3, 4. It is one start from midnight. Okay, one start from midnight 12. When the midnight 12 is na, then 1, then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now there is a noon 12. Noon 12. So after noon 12, it start 13. Then 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Means last night, midnight, it is a 24. We people say that is a 12 o'clock at night, or we can say 24 24 o'clock, right? So standard unit of 12 midnight is 24 hour. 12.01 is 001. So you read this chart which shows the clockwise conversion sheet. Okay, now see exercise 9.4, change to 24 hour clock time. Now we have to convert it according to 24 hour clock, right? 1:15 a.m. means it shows the midnight. Midnight after 12 hour it becomes a 1. So what is that time? That is 1:15 hour. Here is no a.m. and no p.m. in a 24 hour clock. Okay, second one is change 12 hour clock time. Now 12 hour means that is, here is a 17:50 hour. Now see 17, 12 hour we have, how we have to find it? It's easy method is you just subtract it 12 from it. That is 12.00. When we 17.50 subtract with 12.00, we get a 5.50 p.m. It is your 12 hour clock time. Third question is Amritsar mail leave Amritsar at 19.35 hours. What is the time in 12 hour clockwise? Now again you subtract 12.00 from a 19.35, you get a 7.35. So students, I will tell you the days in a month. See this, my hand, this one is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So this one which is on a top, that is on a 31 days. February has a 28, then March again has a 31, April is 30, and so on. Okay, so in your book there is a poem, 30 days has a September, April, June and November. All the rest have a 31 excepting February alone. Means February has a 28 days and other one has a 31. Now convert the units of a time. Here 60 seconds is equals to 1 minute, 24 hours 1 day, 60 minutes is equals to 1 hour, 7 days, what 7 days we said? 1 week. Again 24 hours we call a 1 day, 1 week is equals to 7 days, okay, 60 minutes is equals to 1 hour and 60 second is equals to 1 minute. Now 12 month becomes a 1 year, 10 years become a 1 decade, 52 weeks become a 1 year, 365 days become a 1 year. In a 1 year there are 365 days. 100 years become a 1 century and 1000 year become a 1 millennium. Now see exercise 9.6, convert into minutes 5 hour. How? See, I told you that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, right? Now here is a 5 hour. So how do you have to convert it? We know that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, then 5 hour is equal to 5 multiplied 60, which is equal to 300 minutes. Now convert into seconds. Now how we have to convert into seconds? Okay, come back. See, 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute, right? Now here 10 minutes. I know that 1 minute is equals to 60 second. So 10 minutes is equals to 60 multiplied by 10, which is equals to 60 second. Now next one is convert into days. How we have to convert into days? 7 weeks. We know that 1 week is equals to 7 days. Now here is a 7 weeks. So how many days it becomes? It becomes 49 days. But how? 7 week is equal to 7 multiplied 7 days, which is equals to 49 days. Now convert into hours and minutes. See, 65 minutes, we have to convert 65 into minutes. So we know that 60 minutes is equals to 1 hour, but we have a 65. So 65 minutes is divided by 60, we get the answer in a hours, that is 1 hour and 5 meters. Now next one is convert into hours, 3 days and 8 hours. Now we have to convert days into hours. Now we know that one day is equal to 24 hours, right? Now we have 3 days. Now how we have to convert? 3 multiply 24 hours. Okay, we get a 72 hours plus, in a statement there is a 8 hour, so plus 8, which is equals to 80 hour. Now see exercise 9.7 and 8, there is addition sum, we have to add hour and minutes. Okay, see 2, 15, 4, 30, we have to add it. See, when we have to 15 and 30, 5 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 3 is 4, and 2 plus 4 is 6. So what is the answer? Answer is a 6 hour and 45 minutes. Now how we have to subtract? It's very easy. 35, see second question, 35 minus 15, we get a 0 and 20, 20 and 5 minus 2, that is a 3. Now see word problem. Rahul leaves school at 2:30 p.m. It take a time 51 minutes to get home. See, school leave at a time 2:30, right? It takes 50 minutes to get home. So he leave school at 2:30 and take a 55 minutes to go get a home. What time does he reach at home? So here first of all we write hours and minutes. Now 2 into 30, and we put a 55 in a side of 30, right? So 30 plus 55, that become a 85, or 2 plus 1, that is a 3. Now students, solve this exercise on your notebook. So your 9.3 is not in your syllabus, so try to solve 9.1 to 9.9 on your notebooks. Thank you and have a nice day.